Gun showing blitz, and he comes. Eakin across the middle. Good grab. Down to the 20. Looking for the corner. Niklos scores. Touchdown of the year. Now look at the support that Akili Smith is providing Kevin Eakin. What a drive by Frankfurt. Scaldaferri on for the extra point right down the middle. 14-10 Galaxy. Wow, J.R. Niklos, known as Bolt because he wrestled on cable access once. And he's a tough hombre, and he showed it on this run.
Watch when he comes out of the backfield here. He gives Mike linebacker a move, breaks to the outside. But watch the speed. He runs by Kevin House here. At 240 pounds, Kevin Niklos gets in there. He gets in the end zone and makes something happen. But J.R. Niklos, again, what a great run.
Now, with a nickname like Bolt, where else would you expect him to be?
The end
zone. Property of the Raiders.
Huh? In the end zone with Bolt on his helmet.
10 seconds remaining in this first half, and Frankfurt stunning this Centurion crowd. Look at him hug the offensive line, Ben Nowlin, some of the defensive players as well.
It's unbelievable that these guys are playing as well as they are, and, you know, being so hurt up front, you know, it's something. I'm sure Coach Duggan's got something to say about that, but to his Cologne defense.
Kevin Eakin obviously very happy, and for good reason, after his second touchdown pass of the year.